back up to the back side. Does that make sense? So our top rear has to stay really tight and tall for us, and then we gotta stop her at shoulder level. If Kevin and I were to step out at the stunt at any point, the stunt becomes impossible and it no longer works. So we have to make sure that we are driving her up and we're staying close, keeping our elbow in, and then we're J-ing her up to that thigh position. Does that make sense to everyone?
For my top girls, when you're doing this one, I like to think when I'm coming up, I want to bring my knees, my elbows to my knees, looking at my feet. Okay, so when I pull myself up, I just think, lock out my arms, stand straight up. Big thing, keep your feet flexed, top girls. That way your base is going to go ahead and grab that foot and you can just stand up on them. If your toes are pointed, it's going to be harder to get on the roof yourself. Cool? Any questions for my top girls? Y'all rock stars.
And yeah, for the back spot, it doesn't matter how you hold your hands, you just want to hold her on kind of the top of her back. Up with the stunt group, rock back, making sure the top row is going below the shoulders, lift up so she can get into the top.
Any questions on that one?
Yes, where's it again?
From the side.
There's no talking. Any questions? Let's see it again.
I do like the head nods though.
Yeah, they were actually in sync.
What's that?
Really